Hello, I'm Mr. Plow. Are you tired of having your hands cut off by snowblowers and the inevitable heart attacks that come?